There's no doubting what you've achieved on a technical level. These are clearly state-of-the-art. There are just certain design choices that were made for these robots that we don't fully understand. We were hoping that you could shed some light on those.
She can dance. She can sing. She's equipped with a built-in helium tank for inflating balloons right at her fingertips. She can take song requests. She can even dispense ice cream.
I tym oto pięknym akcentem witam was bardzo serdecznie w pierwszym odcinku nowej serii. Po prostu tak, witam was w pierwszym odcinku nowej serii FNAF-a, czyli Five Nights at Freddy's Sister Location. Dokładnie tak, jest to na razie koniec czwórki na moim kanale, ale to na krótką chwilę, ponieważ jeszcze sobie wrócimy do czwóreczki na live'ie już w sobotę. W tą sobotę, 20 kwietnia, będzie live z okazji 1000 subskrypcji, za co wam bardzo dziękuję. Więc jeśli jeszcze tego nie robisz, nie subskrybujesz tego kanału, to zostaw tego suba dla przeziębionego promila. No, właśnie tam na dole, ten czerwony przycisk musi być szary. Zostaw łapkę w górę i lecimy z nocą pierwszą. Łapka po to, bym wiedział, że chcecie więcej odcinków. Czekałem na tego FNAF-a bardzo długo.
Welcome to the first day of your exciting new career. Whether you were approached at a job fair, read our ad in screws, bolts, and hairpins, or if this is the result of a dare, we welcome you. I will be your personal guide to help you get started. I'm a Model 5 of the Handyman's Robotics and Unit Repair System, but you can call me Hand Unit. Your new career promises challenge, intrigue, and endless janitorial opportunities. Please enter your name as seen above the keypad. This cannot be changed later, so please be careful.
B. R. A. M.
It seems that you had some trouble with the
Brom.
Keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you. One moment.
Mike.
Welcome, Eggs Benedict.
Dźwięk jakby śmieci wywalali. Może tak naprawdę jestem na złomowisku. Jeśli widzieliście, że poprzednich serii z FNAF-a na moim kanale, to w prawym górnym rogu w karcie macie wszystko. Zapraszam.
You can now open the elevator using that bright, red and obvious button. Let's get to work.
Mogę nie? No pewnie muszę.
Allow me to fill this somewhat frightening silence.
No.
Due to the ma-
FNAF, ale jestem sas.
You are now in the primary control module.
It's actually nowe biuro, kamera.
Now, let's get started with your daily tasks. View the window to your left. This is the Ballora Gallery party room and dance studio, encouraging kids to get fit and enjoy pizza. Let's turn on the light and see if Ballora is on stage. Press the blue button on the elevated keypad to your left.
I co, że tam Ballora?
Uh-oh. It looks like Ballora doesn't feel like dancing.
Nowy animatron.
Press the red button now to administer a controlled shock. Maybe that will put the spring back in her step.
To się nie skończy dobrze dla nas. Yes, Ballora.
Excellent. Ballora is feeling like her old self again and will be ready to perform again tomorrow. Now view the window to your right. This is the Funtime Auditorium, where Funtime Foxy encourages kids to play and share.
Ciekawe.
Let's see what Funtime Foxy.
Ułożenie tego, nie? Ciekawa architektura. Funtime Foxy, nie ma Foxy'ego. To mi się wydawało, że widziałem web.
Let's motivate Funtime Foxy
with a controlled
shock.
O nie. Ej, no widać tu jakby tu była morda. Foksiacza. Yes, Foxy.
Looks like fun time Foxy is in perfect order. Great job. In front of you is a shaft.
Czemu coś mnie ogląda? Nie podobuje mi się to. Chronologicznie to czwórka nie była poprzednią serią, tylko FNAF World. Chronologicznie, co nie? Za w portale gram. Już mam dość. Mam dość, tylko nie ona.
Let's check the light and see what baby is up to.
Balon śmieć. Albo marna podróba.
Looks like a few of the lights are out, but we can fix that later. Let's encourage baby to cheer up with a controlled shock.
Jebot!
Let's try another controlled shock. Let's try another controlled shock.
No ile? Ona się zemści na mnie. No chodź tu, bebe.
Great job, Circus Baby. We knew we could count on you.
Co?
That concludes your duties for your first night on the job.
We don't want you to be overwhelmed.
Otherwise, you might not come back. Please leave using the vent behind you, and we'll see you again tomorrow.
The fuck? Let's go back.
Motion trigger. Circus gallery.
Co się tam trzaska? Jeeeeee! To co, standardowo? Jedna noc, jeden odcinek? Czy jak?
Another dramatic entry in the lives of his distressed mistress. Where will they go? What will they do? All of that and more happening
jak w Tower Unite.
Clara, I tell you, the baby isn't mine!
Count, I tell you that it is! You're the only vampire I've ever loved!
Zdjęcia Scotta Cawthona.
That doesn't mean anything!
No, zdjęcie mi tam psa przypomina.
Upright or upside down?
What does it matter? You need to be part of your son's life!
I'm an old man, Clara. I can't be a father!
Well, then at least pay your child support, you deadbeat!
Will Vlad and his distressed mistress find common ground? Tune in next time!
O, oh, my znamy ten dźwięk! My bardzo dobrze znamy ten dźwięk. A coś w telewizorze wyglądało jak twarz. No to co?
Welcome back for another night of intellectual
stimulation. To już będzie w drugim odcinku.